Take it all the way back to Mr. Robert Johnson for you.